make you an editor? Oh, we'll figure it out. Alright, so here's the R8 bug. Hold right click, then hit left click to cock it, while holding right click the whole time. And then you just left click to keep shooting. The whole time you're holding right click, and you could just keep doing left click to cock it, and then left click to shoot. You get perfectly accurate shots. It's what everyone appears to be doing in matchmaking right now.